Duke, do you have a second? Your last college game, you just scored a career high 36 points in a losing effort against what everyone has been saying is...
The team of the century. It's gotta be bittersweet. No one gave you a chance, and you almost pulled off the upset of all time. What are your emotions right now, Duke?
You know, I missed the shot. This is my family. And I let him down. That's all there is to it. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.
Saw you at Dykeman tonight. Those were grown men. Good players. Season. A couple of them play D1. Held your own. That's the real game, right? Outside the gym.
You follow me out here?
Let's just say that I'm in the city a lot and we just happen to be there at the same time. Needs a bit of cleanup, but look.
Yeah, I told you I'm a football player.
Yeah, you're a senior now.
And I told you I am a football
player. How many D1
player.
Football offers you got so far? Tough. Committed. Plays the game the right way. You're a great player. But great isn't special.
Oh, come on, coach. That's your pitch. Trash. Get in the
job. It's not a pitch.
Still open.
Stoudemire, Duncan didn't play organized ball until they were 14. Steve Francis was 16. Giannis was playing soccer until someone wised up, probably gave him the same speech. And now he's an MVP.
Okay, so what, coach? I mean, I'm not just some charity case you want to help out. What's in it for you?
Right. Listen. Wins. I have a lot of good kids. I need special.
Not special.
Your natural ability is, yes.
If I play basketball again, it starts all over. Those questions. It becomes about him again. It's never been just me, it's always been us.
And stop running and take him on. When we first met, you told me how you loved New York, bled New York. You wanted to be part of a bigger world. This is how you get it.
Ooh. Maybe football is your game. I mean, you play like you're trying to run your head through a brick wall. Nah, this game ain't for you. This game's all about nuance. Subtlety, son. Walt Frazier, Bill Russell, MJ.
Yeah, what about LeBron? He was a football player.
You ever seen that man pass? That's the beautiful game right there.
Yo, Duke, great to see you on the court again, baby.
Yo, we saw you win state. Brick City for real, son.
Thank you, appreciate y'all. See that sign right there? That's what I'm about. What are you about?
Let's go.
Yo， 兄弟们，大家好，我是 Terry， 欢迎来到2K21的生涯模式。去年我建了一个奥尼尔，帮詹姆斯夺冠，但是无疾而终。今年对于科比的球迷是非常特别的一年，身为铁杆科密的我，要用年轻的科比开启21的生涯模式，让科比加入湖人，不仅要让他帮助小皇帝拿到冠军，还要让科比在湖人拿到6次总冠军。我是因为科比才喜欢上篮球的，他拿6个总冠军的梦想，我在21中帮他完成。现在科比还是高中生，只是一星高中生。我们都知道五星高中生是最牛逼的。现在的目标就是让科比成为五星高中生，进入 NBA。现在身为一星高中生的科比，能力值非常菜，总评只有60，各项评价非常低。但是呢，我突然发现我预购的奖励10万 VC 已经到账了，全部加起来。切入扣篮，加满，控球，加到85了。然后刷评级的话，防守篮板球、抢断，增加抢断。 我靠，这已经用了8万了，钟头加起来，钟头能用到吗？加到70吧。切入上篮很重要，10万全部用掉，77的上篮。不行，这样不行，我还加的平均一点吧。这样就好，先让科比的总评升到80。OK， 这个科比像话了。继续，我们继续。
Right now, this is a rebirth. We are only as strong as our belief in each other. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. All right. Let's go now, Breeden. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I said, are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3,
Eagles.
Junior, just a second. No pressure here. All you gotta do is be better than me in my first game. Yeah.
All right, so what happened?
Just aim for more points than turnovers. All right, and you'll do fine. This is your moment.
Nice, Joseph.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to this broadcast of Garden State IAA Basketball. I'm Joe Lamy, joined by Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. We can't wait to get another season rolling, and we look to get a great matchup to kick things off. Well, a classic.
科比的第一场高中比赛，没办法改镜头啊，镜头没办法改。OK， 目标五星高中生，来吧，拉开，科比一定要单打，突进来了，哎，造犯规，第一颗球造犯规，没加罚球啊，第二罚中了，下快攻。下快攻传过来，队友不行啊，上篮成功，拿下三分，我去，又漏人了，这个镜头感觉真的不爽，科比再拿两分，漂亮，篮板球是我的，不传球。突进来了，漂亮。扣一个，能不能扣一个？抢断了科比，没打成啊。第一颗扣篮。我去，老漏这种人，抢断了科比，哎，13分，科比是第13号新秀，又抢断了，又抢断，哇，差一点，抢断没白加啊，第三节。目标还是要拿到 A 以上的评级， A 减也算，又抢断了，科比再扣一个，哎，我去，这什么，也算拿一个抢断， B 减了，已经这个没有打快攻，助攻一颗，漂亮，谁也别想阻止科比成为五星高中生，突篮下又杀进来了，又造了一个犯规，漂亮，2+1， 爽。加罚不中，没加罚，没加罚球啊。抢到个篮板球，漂亮！突进来了，小个子你犯规吧。这科比是6尺5寸的高控位啊，16分。哇，罚球老不中啊！继续小碎步，突篮下能不能隔扣一个？又造犯规了。这科比从哈登身上学了些东西，来了，评分还没有B啊，小碎步突篮下又杀进来了，我去，终结能力不行啊。第三节还有20秒，科比控球，能不能打进一次进攻？不叫个挡拆，突篮下，来吧兄弟！哎，又没有。第四节，目标还是 A 的评价。突破成功了，篮下，漂亮！这就是科比。杀篮下，你小个子你扛不住啊，又遭犯规了。我去，这罚球太烂了，接下来要加一点罚球啊。可以开主宰了，科比，全场给我拉开，看我表演。突进来了，科比直接溜底线，还剩下一点主宰，一定要打成一个，我要扣篮，我要扣篮，靠！兄弟们，看来 A 以上的评级定的目标太高了，我们就 B 加吧， B 加寒冰射手了，成了。我去，又浪了一个，我的我的，就是不进啊，我靠。漂亮，终于来了，我下半场第一球，是不是第四节第一球？又一次抢断，抢断加助攻， B 的评级。科比的第一场高中比赛，23分，8个篮板，4次助攻，评级 B。 已经有3所大学在招募了。
Serious skill.
You like that? You like that?
Kid, that was something special watching you out there tonight.
Yo, wait, wait up.
Wait, man, how you doing, kid? My name is Archie Baldwin. Dad and I were teammates.
Yeah, I think I remember that. Can't remember though. Sure, I was just a little kid when you were still playing ball.
Well, he sure loved you. Talked about you all the time. There was a story about a purple jumper. You had to wear this thing every day or you would cry.
But nice to meet you, Archie?
Yeah.
Nice to meet
look,
you.
I'll get right to the point. Upside, off the charts. Strong basketball IQ, high motor, and you understand tempo. It's a package.Easy to sell.
Sell?
Yeah.
So who? Like, scholarship?
Exactly.
Is that something you think? Something you know you can do?
I mean, it's only one game. You show me what you got on the next one, bring me some high numbers, and we'll talk. But for right now, enjoy the moment.
You said Archie, right?
Archie Baldwin.
OK， 科比的第一场高中生比赛 已经升成两星高中生，得到三所大学的招募。比赛虽然砍下23分，但是后半场有点挣扎，还是我打得太浪，而且有些数值确实需要增加一下。切入上篮的能力刚才应该优先增加了，还有罚球，罚球至少罚丢4-5颗，我倒不如用现在的1000 VC 加了罚球吧，把罚球加到60。这就是科比21生涯的第一集，如果你期待下一集看小科比能不能成为5星高中生进入 NBA， 兄弟们请留下你的点赞，我们下期再见。